Computer.
Alrighty, hey you guys. So if you're here, you saw our video. Thank you for joining us. So welcome to our virtual performance camps. This is our opening session for session one, 10 ways to survive in quarantine. Make sure you check us out this Friday. And I have my team here, Ms. Sierra Hoffman, one of the other directors, as well as Ms. Caroline. She is our technical director. So we're gonna show you what we do for our opening session. So Sierra is gonna take it away. We always, always start with step touches with Sierra. So here we go.
All right, I'm gonna share my computer audio. Feel free to follow along if you're at home.
Everybody has those days.
It off to Caroline, who's going to do some jokes.
All right. Hey guys, how are we doing? Good. All right. So my joke today, really proud of it. Not to hype it up too much. All right, ready? I've renamed my iPod the Titanic. So when I plug it in, it says the Titanic is sinking.
That's a good one. Get it? It's like sinking.
Yeah, all the music. You know, it's what I meant. Yeah. All right. I need some volunteers to tell some really good jokes today. Give them to me. All right. We got Ivan, Gwenny, and Chloe. All right, Ivan, you can go ahead and go first.
Okay. Okay. So what happened when someone got a mixer and it broke and they were trying to remix Rick Astley's Never Gonna Give You Up?
What happened?
Let's just say it didn't come out well.
All right.
Ivan, that has been Ivan's running joke for our entire first session. So if you'd like to see his running joke for session two, come back.
Definitely.
Thank you, God.
All right, Gwenny, what's your joke, my girl?
Coming soon.
What's the cat's favorite color?
What?
Purple.
Purple. All right, Chloe, what's your joke?
Purple.
So one day, a chip walked into a bar. The bartender said, sorry, we don't serve food here.
That was good, too. All right, good job, guys. And I'm looking forward to some more jokes tomorrow.
Heck yeah. Thank you, Caroline. All righty. So then we're going to move on to me. And my session for today is I like to tell some pretty fun, wacky facts that I find. So I have two today because just in case if one does not go well, so I can redeem myself. So my first one for today is, did you know that Play-Doh, who likes to play with Play-Doh? Yes. Uh-huh. Well, it was originally created to actually clean wallpaper. And it wasn't selling well. So then they had to be like, well, how do we rebrand this? And they sold it to children. I know, right? Okay, so I'm going to let everybody go. I'm going to call on you. So I'm going to ask who has a fun fact for today. All right, we're going to do Siobhan, Ariana, and Tristan.
Okay, so my fun fact is slightly similar to Caleb's, but it's about a different product. Ooh. So before sticky notes were a thing, this company who eventually made sticky notes made a glue or tape, I can't remember which right now, that you could put on paper so you could stick it to the wall, but it didn't work very well. So what they did is they pre-made it and they put the sticky stuff on pieces of paper and then they sold them in stacks, which is how we have sticky notes.
Innovation that excites. Amazing. Thank you, Siobhan. All right, Miss Ariana, would you like to go next?
Sure. Okay. No number before 1000 contains the letter A, but there are plenty of like E's, I's, O's, and U's, but no A's.
Oh my goodness. That's a really good one. Guys, some of these fun facts have like blown my mind, okay? So come back and hear them because, wow. All right, Tristan, give us another one.
Space smells like seared steak.
Wow, it just makes me hungry. I know, I'd go up to steak. I'd go up to space and I'd be like, I really want steak, I wonder why. And then I'd remember, oh, Tristan's fun facts. Well, I have my last one fact, just in case if my other one did not go well, was also about food, so I'll tell it to you real quick. So did you know who likes Flamin' Hot Cheetos? Yeah? Amazing. So they actually were not developed by the company itself. It was actually founded by a janitor who worked for the Frito-Lay's company by taking rejected Cheetos and sprinkling chili powder on them. And then he pitched it to the CEOs, and now that guy is rich. Yep.
That's crazy. Those were some good fun facts today.
Yeah, really.
Amazing. So that's what we do for our sessions. Next week, we will have another guest with us, Mr. Luke, and he will probably, hopefully, because everybody loves this session, is Life Advice with Luke. So please join us for that, because everybody needs life advice. So thank you guys, and don't forget, sign up for session two of CFTC's virtual performance camps. We will be performing our first ever Zoom and Cool, the big 1-0, just like this. Alrighty, thank you guys, we'll see you later.